The Enugu State Government has announced 30 new cases of COVID-19, bringing the total number of infections in the state to 372. The state's Commissioner for Health, Professor Ikechukwu Obi, made the announcement in a statement on Sunday. He added that the number of patients undergoing treatment was 182, while 181 had been discharged. He urged them to adhere to all Nigeria's Center for Disease Control precautionary measures in order to stay safe.